So it's great that Prop 8's been ruled unconstitutional. Now moms can finally get married.
They're gonna be so happy. This would probably be a good time to ask them if we can meet our, you know, biological father, since we can now that we're, you know, 18.
You mean the sperm donor?
The guy who made us possible? Two women can't have a kid. That's ridiculous. Ha!
You are so driven and focused. It's almost like being in a relationship with a stereotypical man.
When you're so free-spirited and supportive, it's like our relationship is more relatable to straight couples.
Hey, lesbian parents who are raising us as good or better than straight parents.
Hey, what are you guys up to? No matter what, we won't judge you.
Oh, we know you won't judge us. We want to meet our biological dad.
Sure, I have no problem with that since I'm open-minded and free-spirited.
Melvin Goldstein? The same Melvin Goldstein who gave sperm 18 years ago at the No Judgment, Just Fatherless Babies sperm bank? My name is Joni Thompson, and my brother Laser and I would love to meet you. And the bank said you'd be okay with that. Great! Thanks! He said he'd meet with us.
Great!
Yes, I understand, Ms. Sampson, but unfortunately we don't have a refund policy. Okay. The Lord giveth and we taketh away. Have a good day. Bye-bye. Joni?
Melvin?
Yes! Hi! Hello! Okay. Nice to see you, and that must make you Laser.
Yes!
Good to see you. Oh, okay, all right. It's a pretty cool name you got there. Either your parents are huge douchebags or just cool and progressive.
Yes!
Yeah, I gotta admit, you guys are a lot taller than I initially imagined. Are your mom's WNBA players or something, or?
Oh, no. Actually, my mom's an African-American studies professor, and her mom volunteers at the United Negro College Fund.
Great. Wow. Woo! That comes as a bit of a relief. Good to hear. I've never been stuffed in a cupboard before. I gotta say, it's been a real pleasure meeting you two.
Yeah, we should do it again. Hey, do you want to come over to our place for dinner?
No, I bet you our moms would love to meet you.
Okay, sure, why not? Let's do it. Let's do dinner.
Cool.
All right, lovely home you have here. Hi. Hello. Hi. Okay. Everybody's tall. Nice, Joni, where are your moms?
Silly, these are our moms. Mom, this is Melvin.
Hi, Melvin.
Hi. Hey, Melvin. This is delicious. What is this?
It's funny you should ask. It's organic steam. We went vegan years ago, but we've realized how cruel our digestive systems are to the vegetation, and we've been full steam ever since.
Well, full steam ahead.
Any minute now, we should be having a delivery from the bakery down the street. It's great. All the wheat that they use in their bread has been harvested in a tolerant and supportive environment.
Oh. The kids tell me you're an African-American studies professor. I'm a little bit embarrassed to admit that. I'm kind of surprised by that.
Why is that?
Well, you know, I just thought that you would be an African-American.
So you don't think a lesbian can teach African-American history? Well, I'll have you know, the lesbo-American experience is very similar to the African-American experience.
Except for the slavery.
Please don't beat me.
So you don't think that lesbo-Americans live in a societal slavery? God, you are primitive.
Oh, no, I didn't mean to offend you. It's just that, you know, I assume because of the complexion. I just thought that we were going to steam.
Oh, that must be the bread delivery.
Oh, I'll get it.
Hey, hey, Jules. Hey, girls. Hi, who's it?
I'm Melvin Goldstein. I'm actually these kids' father.
Well, I have to go, you know, 18 years in this neighborhood, 18 years and 9 months to be exact, still doing great business. It's great talking to you all. Have a great evening. Talk to you later.
Bye, Tim.
Bye, Tim.
Bye, Tim. Bye, Tim.
I think there's been a mistake.
What do you mean?
I mean, are you certain that I'm the donor?
I told you this was a big mistake. We knew that you were going to come in here and judge us. We've dealt with it all our lives, but for you to come in here and do this to the children, it's plain evil.
Are you saying you don't want to be with us?
What I'm trying to say is that even Joni's taller than me. I mean, God, my sister once had sex with a black guy in college, but I'm pretty damn white.
Oh, so you're a racist too. You're right, Nick. This was a huge mistake.
You're tearing this family apart!
Family? What? We're not a family. What is wrong with you people?
You people? I'm an eighth Italian, and that's a powerful recessive trait. God, we would like you to leave.
Cap, well, thanks for the steam. Good evening.
Don't go, Dad.
I'm not your dad, moron.